Bob was just asking if that meant he could call me sir from now on. I've got some notes here, too many hits to the head to remember what I'm saying. Well, good evening, everybody. I'd like to start off by wishing our great friend Linda Vaughan all the best and get well soon, Linda. She's in hospital. I'm not really sure how a wee boy from Scotland finds himself standing here tonight. My brother Marino and I used to sit at home in Scotland and watch the Indianapolis 500, watching the guys in the 80s, really watching Al Jr. and Emo duel it out, watching Danny Sullivan spinning and winning, Bob Rahal winning, the Andretti's trying to win again, being so dominant, not happening, just eventually understanding that frustration that they went through, watching Mears win that fourth, watching Ari do those amazing qualifying laps. It's quite a humbling situation to find yourself in, I have to say. I'd like to thank everybody for the honour of being selected. It was quite a surprise, I must admit. You know, I love IndyCar, and IndyCar has become a part of my family. And I'm so thankful to still be involved, and still be in the paddock. Anybody that knows me knows what the Indianapolis 500 means to me. That trophy, winning it, it's a life stream. It's the one thing I've done in my life, racing in the Indianapolis 500. It's the one thing I've done that the more I did it, the more it meant to me. You know, anything you do in life, whether it's jumping out of airplanes, driving racing cars, whatever it might be, the more you do it, you generally become sort of a bit numb to it. This race, every time I did it, it meant a bit more. I got a bit more stressed. That was age, you know. But yeah, just yeah, incredible event. It wouldn't be a racing speech if I didn't have a bunch of people to say thank you to. I'm going to start with Firestone. Every lap I turned in an Indy car was on Firestone tyres, and they always kept me safe. That's not my phone. Is that Ari's phone? That was me. The guys at Honda, every race I won, I had a Honda engine behind me. So T, Mikhail, and all those guys at Honda, I have to thank them too. I thank the fans for their support. Because obviously without them, you know, none of this is going to happen. I've got to thank every single member of every team that I drove for. A lot of time I wasn't the easiest to work with. There's a bunch of guys over there that we know they're going, yep, absolutely. The men that ultimately paid the bills, the team owners, the late Carl Hogan, Barry Green, who apparently is smarter than all of us, because as we're sitting here tonight, he's sailing his new yacht through the Panama Canal. He wasn't so stupid as old Barry. Michael Andretti, who gave me the opportunity to win that first 500, first championship, and who I used to drive crazy by routinely phoning up from hospital where I'd hurt myself yet again in an off-track excursion. Finally, the man, where is he? He's over there. The man, Chip Ganassi, who, when we were negotiating our deal at Detroit in 2008, told me, just sign the napkin. It's the best deal you'll ever do. And he really wasn't wrong. Thank you for those five terrific years together when we got to win a bunch more championships and a couple of 500s. You know, the guys on the team, Mike, Barry, Scott, who's not here tonight because it's his wife's birthday and he forgot about it. She didn't kill him, he's just at dinner with him. Chris Simmons, my engineer for all those years, who actually I stole his IndyCar ride. He was driving Indy Lights and I came into the cool team and he thought he had to drive and didn't. Anyway, we got him quite well despite that. I've got to thank all my teammates. They were all great. You know, a lot of guys have problems with teammates. I was so blessed throughout my whole career to have great teammates. Bunch of them here tonight. I've got to focus on my brothers, Scott and Tony. they just, you know, we've become lifelong friends. Although I have to say, Dixon, I'm choosing the restaurant the next day. To be inducted into the Hall of Fame tonight with Bruce McLaren. And really, just my whole life I've been hearing about his exploits. So again, thank you very much. I wish all the competitors in the race on Sunday the best of luck and have a safe race. Thank you all again. Good night.
Congratulations to Bruce McLaren and Dario Franchitti. Earlier you heard from Ron and Fred that proceeds from tonight's